What would you do?
First of all,
yeah.
I understand there are people who come on the first round.
Yeah.
But mm-hmm. the appeal, they
yeah.
last.
Uh-huh.
So I think maybe we can maybe
semifinals.
Nah, I won't make a big deal out of it.
Yeah.
If the second round we perform the same
yeah,
way,
yeah.
bro, we have to talk. We have to talk. I don't work like this. No.
Yeah. Because the second round is the deal.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
They can't survive the first
yeah.
round. And then there are
mm-hmm.
others. Round one, they will bomboa you. They will destroy your coach. I'm telling you. Manga do na mwana unatoroko like cheki. Kuna nibango. Nunaka mena. Mena anga.
Like I'm done.
Yeah, like I'm done. Yeah. Like I will see you maybe next month.
I shall end.
I'm going to moja. Like me, I like such guys.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, to around the one,
yeah.
round one. Say, look, man, this is a climax. I shall come and
yeah, yeah.
And then you can be at
it.
And then you can be at it. Bado, I could like to come up. Iza.
Yeah.
Because if you tell me, Iza, oh, mm. God.
Do you communicate? Hey, na hii story sex to nongesa. Okay, what are my details? Do you communicate during, do you think it's important to communicate during sex? During that intimate moment?
During.
Yeah.
Well, it depends how you say it.
How you say it, right?
Yeah, like
yeah,
maybe you fucking me pole
uh-huh,
pole na
yeah.
naanza kukauka. So
uh-huh.
I'll just say faster. Baby, faster. Just find a way to joke him hype. I'm guessing speedy because...
Yeah. All right. Peter, make sure you tell us when you get to like 25 minutes so that we know, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, a bit of a shout out. Remember, this episode is proudly brought to you by... Now, let me...